sort of slums of Hulktown after Hulktown. Morrow's definitely most comfortable, either in a battlefield or in a fistfight. That's one tough broad, guy, let me tell you what.
Bruce Owen says we're good to go and we're off as Kim Possible, the Disney Channel legend, faces off against the Borderlands star, Amara.
Kim Possible looks confident. Perhaps she scouted Amara.
A little sign of sportsmanship here. No dirtiness. It's going to be a clean match, folks.
Kim Possible, one of the only surviving members after the catastrophe known as Shia LaBeouf on the Disney Channel. Let me tell Referee Bruce Owens getting right in there, trying to keep it a fair competition from the start.
I gotta say, Amara's got some pretty freaking awesome hair.
Amara is a badass, cel-shaded woman, I'll tell you that much, in the realm of Borderlands.
Kim Possible being very cautious of Amara, taking her time.
Great agility shown by Kim Possible.
Picking her apart.
Talking about the men here, both these women, and now a little bit of mind games.
Kim Possible seems like she's playing mind games with Amara. Amara's gonna get a little ticked off. She's gonna
get her riled up here, Marcus. Right, this could be what she.
Ooh, Amara, rights and lefts, missing. Kim Possible, very nimble, very agile. Big leg kick.
Sweeps the leg right from underneath Amara. Carter, no choice in looking. Amara may have been a little overzealous with those blows, but could be working to her advantage.
Misses the ropes, misses the clothesline. Amara with a big back elbow. Another big back elbow. Another big back elbow.
I felt the impact from here. Bruce Owens for a quick read. Two.
Kim Possible bridging out of that pin situation.
Kim Possible's a veteran. To see his
jawbreaker to Amara.
Kim Possible now back on the offense, but Amara refusing to give up. Seems to have a counter for everything Kim's throwing, but not a spear or anything.
Spear.
Another quick two count. Referee Bruce Owens had his Metamucil shake today. He's feeling vibrant. Back off to the ropes, the action here. Amara getting Irish whip. Kim Possible, big drop kick. Roundhouse kick right to the chest, rather. Going up.
Two count only for Kim Possible.
Both of these women trying to land the quick blow on the other one right off the bat in this matchup, trying to score a quick three ball mark. Guy, have you ever seen someone with the agility like Kim Possible meet the power and rage of Amara?
We really have quite a match going here. These two are giving it everything they got, and really, if you look at the way that each of them is isolating parts of the other one and taking them down piece by piece.
Great running lariat there sends Amara down to the ground.
Another near fall from Kim Possible.
Borderlands 3, fresh in the video game market, and Amara still feeling fresh as well, trying to drown some of that power here from this crowd in Minneapolis.
Impossible, it looks like she's going for a suplex. Amara defends it. Amara defends it again.
Down block there. Great job.
Amara with her own snap suplex, taking Kim Possible out.
Great counter here, and another quick cover. Smart wrestling.
Only a two count.
Smart wrestling by both these competitors, Mark. I am impressed so far. It has been an agility contest between both of them thus far.
Big elbow sends Amara back into the corner.
You know, I think the utility belt's giving Kim a little bit of an advantage there in the roll D220s.
Oh! Big forearm strikes. Amara is not playing anymore. She's laying it into Kim. We're going to whip her in reverse. Oh! What a big shot from Kim with a bridge submission. What are you gonna see here? Is she gonna tap out?
Bruce Owens getting right in.
Bruce Owens laying on Amara saying, no, plenty of life left in this hero. She's refusing to get in. Kim Possible now switching strategy as Amara wiggles her way out of that submission maneuver. Clawing, trying to make her way to the ropes to break it.
She's by the bottom rope. She's in the bottom rope. Yes!
One finger, that's all it takes, folks, is one little finger to touch that bottom rope, forcing Bruce Owens to make Kim Possible break the hold.
Big shoulder tackles to the midsection of Amara.
Kim Possible has been relentless in her strategy.
She's wearing down Amara. It's a good strategy as Amara is extremely aggressive.
No! Look at those elbows so far. This could be the answer Amara's been looking for now.
Yeah! Oh, Amara!
Here's the special move. Even Bruce got taken out. Those old 85-year-old legs.
Everybody's legs got taken out of their legs.
Just there, Bruce. Just there. 75, sir. 75. 75. This Minneapolis crowd now rallying behind Amara, trying to get him up to their feet, representing the Borderlands green.
Bam! Bam! And... Oh!
landing those blows.
Can Bosmo retaliate with a boot though, Josh? Oh, what a big second roll clothesline!
Impossible now continuing the offense. It's a cutter, a good cutter, an impossible cutter with the three count. One, two.
I cannot believe Amara can kick out after that.
Neither do I. That was like two and like 17, 18.
Impossible screaming at Amara. I think our alert's going off. Oh, yeah, you have a mission?
Mission. Oh, the mission bell struck. Superman punch. One, Amara, two. And a dare.
Amara victorious in her debut. Using the distraction of Impossible's located pages going on.
Yeah, Tim was looking for a communicator.
That was one of the most devastating Superman punches you've ever seen. Impossible's gonna be feeling the side effects of that for a while.